Cool. I There's that little closet. Huh?
Thank you. keep looking at height. Oh, she's doing this.
Hey, racers in Delaware Park Lake, you know, with them little hydros.
But they would go almost 1,500 miles an hour. That's why I work part-time.
Hey Charlie, this one, the high chair's your mother. That's your mother. Huh? It's our old one. Yeah, it looks better on smaller TV though. Yeah, they look better on the 13 inch than they do on this. until Willie got married.
Willie got married? No. Oh, my building brother.
Yeah. That's my limo.
You just missed the pictures of my limo.
The fucking Challenger. That's a grandma's brother who lives out here in California and his wife. See him? Right there. That's when they were married. He's a real big guy now. That's her mother.
That's your grandmother.
Great grandmother.
Great grandmother, right?
Yeah. Well, the time was on pictures. That was my boss at the time. There they are again. Come on, grandma, come up again. There's Willie!
There's your little one.
Oh, she had her picture taken over in a cabin on the stairs too, huh?
Who?
Dolores.
Dolores?
Yeah, there she is, right there. There, I see. Dolores. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Huh? There's, oh, and you know. We're riding in the limo now.
Huh? One of the bridges in the air.
Yeah,
in the bridge in the air.
Yeah, but some nation. Yeah.
Safety thing.
There's all kinds of bridges down there.
Brooklyn Bridge.
I don't know which one it is. Hudson River. There's a big cruise ship in there. It's a foggy day, I guess.
Actually, the bigger the better. Well, not that big.
Don't leave them around the floor, so I get them a nice wife.
What shirt do you want me to wear? You gave me the pants already. Jersey over there.
Joey, it's stuck. I can't do it. I can't look.
I didn't say yet. Look, I'm just talking to myself.
What did you say? We're cutting in the rope making. glass is made of glass. When it makes it, it looks that sporty.
These are the pictures that Joe took that time at the zoo. Huh? I don't want to do my watch.
You think that?
I don't know. It's only 18 minutes.
No, I know. But I don't want to be the worst for this.
Oh. Joe's teacher.
Yeah.
But that must have been that guy who was Joe's teacher. Thank you.
That was an excellent plan. The guy laid the truck right over to the side and couldn't figure out why. It's all hooked together.
Richard took me to driving the old car. He was driving it. There's a picture somebody took of both of us driving this old car.
Thank you.
Huh?
Not much, just looking at some pictures here.
Yeah.
I don't know why. Where are you going to buy lunch? Yeah. Sure, why not? Yeah, probably. Okay. Well, there's all kinds of places over here. Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.